Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I have a great OneDrive for Work video today. We're going to create a folder and share that folder, but I want to make it read only so people that have access to that folder cannot delete anything in that folder and they can't add to that folder. They will be able to download it and view it. We'll also look at putting a password on it if we want to and an expiration date. So let's go ahead and dive into this OneDrive video right now. So I have OneDrive running. I've got it running on the web. I could do this from the OneDrive app in File Explorer. I'm going to come up to New and I'm going to make my folder. Name it whatever you want to. Just to keep this easy, I'm going to do an underscore training and hit Create to keep it at the top. That's all. You can set the sharing permissions before you put files in it or after, it doesn't matter. To share, I can click this icon right here. I can select the folder and hit share. I can also come and click the three dots and hit share. I could even right click and share. Multiple ways to share. I'm going to go ahead and hit share. Here's our first issue. By default, anyone with this link can edit. I do not want that. So when you click there one time, you really have these four options at the top to pick from. Let me go ahead and explain one item. Depending on the company you work for, anyone with this link could very possibly be grayed out. Your company may not want you using OneDrive to share with people outside your company. But this is Chris at Chris Menard Training, so sure, anyone with this link, go ahead and select that. No, I do not want to allow editing. I want it to be read only. Here is that expiration date. I can come in here and change this if I wanted to. And if I want to put a password on it, I can. You can also block download, but in this case, in this example, I'm making this up. I want the people to be able to download the files. So I'm going to leave that off. By the way, I've got this set for read only back at the default for edit. If you have edit, block download is not available. But we're all set here. Anyone with the link, allow editing is off, so it's read only. Perfect. Hit apply. Hit copy. I'm going to copy this link. This is the link that I'm copying that I would send out to everyone or put on my website or wherever you want to. Close this out. So now I've shared the folder, but there's no files in it. So let me upload some files. I've got them already set up over here. You can also come up here to go to upload and hit files there. You can also put folders inside of a folder. But I have these files that you're looking at right here. One of them is a folder, by the way. I'm gonna just drag them and drop them and let go. It uploads depending on your upload speed, but it does say you're uploading up in the top right corner in case you're wondering right up here. So there's all the folders and there's the folder and the files. So everything is here now. So now let's go test this. If you recall, I already copied the link to this. So let me pull up a browser window. I've got a browser window running. I don't know if I'm signed in, so let me just do an incognito mode. There's the link. This is what someone would see if I shared it with them. I do want to point out it says download in the top left. But if you notice, there is no upload. They cannot upload files. They also can't come in here and delete a file. Delete is not an option. So that is how you share one folder. And just to prove it, all the files in it get shared. One last item, I'm going to go back here, right here. I'm going to pop back where I shared this. I'm going to go and add one more file. I'm just doing another drag and drop. Here is my signature. There it is. Back to where the users are looking. Just do a quick refresh. There's my signature. So cool feature if you need to share folders and files and make them read only with people. I could also, just so you know this, to answer this question, I could also come back here and if I wanted to, to turn off the sharing. You don't go to share, you go to manage access. I've covered this before, but I might as well show you. Anyone with this link right there, this is where you would come in here to keep people from, that would remove the link right there. That is how you turn off the sharing if you need to. Let me know if you like this video. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell, and have a great day. Thank you.